What's up guys, it's Jinxiom here and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So today I'm going to show you how to use the AutMe plugins or the Logon Protection plugin. So here's what we got. Let me reload this my server. Reload. And let me log in. Yep, so guys, here we go, we log in. Here's the user we use AutMe reload protection and lagging protection. Here's the setup gears. Welcome to from the server. Here you can see the welcome sign here. So what you're going to do is to go to your server folder here and go to plugins. Files and plugins of the server. If you're using a terminal, go to the bottom of the page and click install plugins, then AutMe. Search AutMe. And in Spigot, there's this this one. If you have a bucket plugin, using Blocks Bucket plugin, use this one. So I already have that plugin. So to set up the welcome sign here, just go to click the AutMe plugins folder. Go to messages folder. Or I think it's go to back, go to welcome text, welcome.txt. Here you can change the color or the name of your welcome sign. Go to, let's change this. Hi. And welcome to, let's save it, and the file save, reload your server, reload it again. Let me log in. There we go. There we go. We have the hi, the name of the player, and welcome to Acadian Network Skyblock server. So if you want to change this, just go to the plugin and change this. Weird and pop here. Let's make this red. Light red. Or do that, yeah. Let's reload again. Yep, we are reloading in and logging in. Reload complete. Let me let's wait. Hi. Change from off. Use FC for the red one. Hey. And yes guys. That's all for today, and that's how you use the AutMe login protection. And I hope to see you guys here soon on the server. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. And subscribe my channel. Comment down below for more tutorial videos. So that's all. Goodbye.